to this patronal festival and the service that marks the end of Redbourn 900 celebrations. Now, in relation to cricket, there's a sermon which I wouldn't dare to preach today. But I have to tell you, rowing wins all the way. There's a great deal in Holy Scripture about Jesus going out in boats. It is logical. I assure you that travelling very, very fast backwards in an extremely narrow, fragile craft, in great self-inflicted pain, without the slightest chance of ever seeing where you are going, is the best possible training for a ministry in the Church of England.
I enjoyed myself immensely when I was in Redbourn.
But nobody really ever saw you in Redbourn. I understand you weren't here very much.
Well, that is true, yes. But I had an admirable curate. He did all the tedious things.
Please make sure you register for the world record attempt.
Welcome everyone to Redbourn's Got Talent. This is it, oh yes. And boy, does it have talent. About 3 months ago, we had a kind of preliminary round, which was great, for those of you that were there, or weren't there in fact. It was brilliant, and from the from all the contestants, we've narrowed it down to a final 12.
I will just take this opportunity to tell everybody here about something that's happening straight after this show. Straight after this show, we are going to attempt a world record, a Guinness World Record.
Thank you. I'm like, turn around and go that way, Jack. Make it really big.
That's it.
Oh,
it's good.
It's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful.